The images that you are looking at right now are not generated using Midjourney, Flux, Ideogram, or any other widely used AI image generator. Yes, today I'm going to show you an awesome new AI tool through which you can generate amazing AI images like these. You can also turn these images into stunning looking AI videos like this. Isn't this awesome? Hello everyone, my name is Wealth and I make AI tutorials. In today's video, I'm going to show you a tool that can take care of multiple AI content creation needs. You can generate awesome AI images like this and then turn the image into stunning videos. And you can also turn any image into a sketch like this. I will also show you how you can take this sketch and create awesome fast drawing videos like this and go viral. Not only that, but this tool can also upscale images, create image variations, generate consistent image styles, sketch rendering, image to sketch conversion, image in painting, and much more. And here's the best part. You can try it for free. If you run a faceless YouTube channel or want to start one, this tool is going to help you a lot and save so much time. Now you don't need different tools for different content creation needs. This tool can do it all. I will try to keep this video as detailed as possible, so make sure you pay very close attention and watch the video till the end. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. The tool we will be using today is called PromAI. I have been using this tool for a few weeks now and it has become one of my favorite tools to create content just because it can take care of multiple tasks in one place. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you will see an interface like this. As you can see, it has a pretty simple and straightforward interface. From here, you can see the recently used tools. After that, you can see the most popular tools that people are using. And here you can see some of the generations by others, and they are pretty creative too. Now, from here, click on AI tools and it will take you to this page. Here you can see there is a plethora of different AI tools and all of them are useful too. Now, here you can see it has the sketch rendering tool. Then it also has the image generator option. You can also generate images with a consistent style using this tool. It has an image upscaler, image to video, text to video. And if you scroll down, you can see it also has a photo to sketch converter, AI background remover, which is very useful. It also has cool AI sticker makers like this. You can also create cartoon characters like this and much more. I am telling you, this is like an AI content creating powerhouse. And you can use this tool to create so much fun and engaging content. Let's try some of the tools and see how good they actually are. First, let's try the AI image generator. Once you click on it, it will take you to this interface. Here you can see some of the images generated by other users. And in the generation and history section, you can see your previous image generations. Now, this is the prompt section where we need to give it a prompt. I will give it a very simple prompt like this. A beautiful woman looking at the camera. After that, you can select the version from here. I will keep it as version 2 because it's the latest. Next, in the style section, you can see that there are lots of different style options available. You can explore all of them one by one and select the style that you want. I will go with this realistic photography style. Next, in the scene section, you can select the scene type if you want. As you can see, there are multiple options available, but I will just keep it at none. Next, you can also select the perspective if you want from here. I will just keep it as default. After that, you can select the desired aspect ratio from here. I will choose 16:9. And from here, you can also select what kind of lighting you want for your picture. You can experiment with this and choose the one you like. But for now, I will just keep it as default. And from here, you can select how many images to generate at once. I will make it 1 to save credits. And after that, hit generate. It doesn't take much time to generate. And here is the output. Just look at this image. It looks absolutely stunning. Look at the hair, the eyes, and the details on her skin. It looks really awesome. Trust me, very few AI image generators can create images of this quality. And honestly, I feel this is on the same level as Flux One in terms of quality. Now, to download it, you can just click on this download button and download the image form here. Now let's try an animation style image. I will keep the same prompt and just change the style from here. Let's go with this 3D image style option and then click generate. And here is the output. You can see how easily the image style was changed and it is looking fantastic. I am telling you honestly guys, I have never expected the image generator to be this good. I was really surprised to see the results. Now you can also use this to generate all different kinds of animation styles from Disney, Pixar to anime. And you can already see how amazing the quality of the image is. And honestly, this image really looks like a scene from an animated movie. Now you can also use this image to turn it into stunning videos and create short films. And now let's test how well it can generate text in an image. This time I am going to give it this prompt. A beautiful woman holding a sign with the text, "Subscribe to Wealthwise." After that, let's change the image style. Let's try an anime style. I will choose this one and hit generate. And here is the output. This is just stunning. You can see there are no typos or any weird morphing. The text is clear and as described in the prompt. Trust me, even Midjourney cannot generate image text as accurately and flawlessly as this. This is awesome. And if you have made it this far into the video, you can consider subscribing to the channel. So that was the image generator. And now let me show you how you can turn any image into a realistic sketch like this. To do that, first click on this AI tool option on the top and select the photo to sketch option. Now you need to upload your image here. Next, you can give it a prompt here if you want. I will give this simple prompt. After that, you need to select the style. As you can see, there are multiple styles available. I'm going to use this one. Next, in the mode section, you can select the mode that you want. I'm just going to use this one. After that, click on generate and let the AI do its magic. And here is the result. Just look at this. Doesn't it look awesome? The image was turned into a sketch just like that. And trust me, very few AI tools can do this. Now, let me show you how to go crazy with this. First, download the images from here. Next, go to AI tools and click on sketch rendering. Next, I will upload the image that I have just downloaded here. After that, you need to give it a prompt here. I will write this very simple prompt. Next, you can also upload a reference image here if you want to mimic a specific style. I'll just keep it empty. Now, for the model, I will keep it on default, but you can experiment with it if you want. And from the style section, you can select the sketch style that you want. I will use this color pencil option and click on generate. And here is the output. Just take a look at this. The black and white sketch image has been turned into a very realistic pencil sketch image. This is amazing. So with this tool, not only can you generate high quality images, but also transform the images in various ways. That's really cool. And now let me show you how you can turn this image into a speed drawing video. First, click on the link in the description to open Speed Painter in Canva and click on Use in New Design. After that, click on Custom and put your desired aspect ratio here and click on New Design. After that, upload the image here, then simply select the durations of the sketch and color fill. Then click on Generate. And here is the output. Wow, that looked very realistic. Now you can upload simple addictive drawing videos like this and gain thousands of views. And with Promi AI, creating realistic sketches like this is too easy. And now let me show you how you can create images using a consistent image style. First, go to AI tools on top and click on consistent rendering. Then click on the model option and you can select from the existing models. As you can see, there are various options available. And once you choose a model, all the generated images will be the same style. And if you want to create your own model, then click on this Create Model option and upload your reference image here. Next, in the prompt section, you can describe the style of the reference image. I'm writing these options and make sure the styles are related to your reference image. Next, you need to give it a few image prompts to generate the images using your style. I will give these simple prompts. And once you are done with everything, click on Train and the AI will start training the model and also generate the images. Here are the outputs. Just look at these. All the images were created using the reference style and all of them look outstanding. Now, you don't need to use complex prompts every single time to generate the same type of images. You can just create your own style and generate images based on that style easily. Now, you can also upscale an image using Promi AI easily. To do that, go to HD Upscaler, then upload your image here. Next, you can give it a prompt here if you want. I will just keep it empty. And from here, you can select the creativity level. If it's on high, then the AI will add some elements according to the image and be more creative. And if it's on low, then it will just upscale the image. I will keep it on low and click on generate. And here is the output. As you can see, the image was upscaled nicely. Here is a before and after comparison. Now, you don't need to go to a different website to upscale an image. You can just do it here. And you can also upscale an image while downloading it, which is pretty neat. Now, if you want to remove the background of a particular image, then go to the background remover option from here and then upload your image and click on generate and it will remove the background for you. I am telling you guys, this tool is going to be your one-stop solution for multiple needs. Now, if you are an architect or interior designer, then this tool is going to be a game changer for you. Let me show you how. First, go to the inspiration section from the home page and choose an option. Let's go with this one. And here you can see it has a lot of interior design ideas to take inspiration from. And let me tell you, these are all AI generated images. Isn't this just awesome? Now, you can also create your own designs if you want. To do that, go to AI tools, then click on AI architecture generator and it will open this page. Next, we need to give it a prompt. I will give it this prompt. Next, you can select the scene type if you want. I will go with this one and click on generate. And here is the output. Just look at this. This looks so real and awesome. If you show this to someone, I am sure they won't be able to tell that it is an AI generated image. It's that good. Now, you can also upload these kinds of pics on Instagram if you want. There are other very useful design features in this tool. You should definitely try them out. And finally, let me show you how you can turn a simple image into a stunning video like this. It's too easy. First, go to the image to video option from here and upload your image. Next, you need to give it a prompt. I'm giving this simple prompt. Then you can change the motion strength from here if you want. I will keep it on default and click on generate. And here is the output. As you can see, it looks really great. Now just imagine the kinds of short stories you can create using this tool. You are only limited by your imagination. Honestly, this tool has so many useful features that it is impossible to show everything in a single video. So I will put the link in the description of this and you guys can explore the tools. Once you sign up, they will give you some free credits to try everything and the credits renew every month, which is awesome. I have been using this tool for a few weeks and I will continue to use it because it's just too good and saves a lot of time. Trust me guys, people are making tons of money by creating AI videos like this and you can do it too. Just believe in yourself and start taking action. I'm always here to help you guys. You just need to take the first step, which is the hardest part. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.